Welcome to News Update here on YouTube. In a move that has stunned the Democrats, any Republican senator or journalist that has deemed torture okay to be used, as it isn't as bad as it's made out to be, is now coming forward to actually subject themselves to torture. One was even quoted as saying, "I am putting my money where my mouth is." More on this story as it develops.